This is how we shower off-grid in our Teardrop trailer. We start by filling up our jet boil and getting that water heated. Next, we fill our geyser shower 2/3 of the way up and plug it into our Teardrop. Then attach the hose and sponge. Once the water is boiling, pour it into the geyser and turn the pump on. Now it's time to enjoy a hot shower on less than 1 gallon of water.